Live look at the Superdome, and college football fans should notice a huge difference with their cell phone service at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome, all thanks to $10 million in upgrades. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley picks up our team coverage live now at the Dome to tell us about all these improvements. Tiffany?
Scott, at any sporting event here at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome, cell phone calls are dropped, text messages delayed, and sending pictures almost impossible. Well, that's all about to change thanks to some much-needed upgrades to the cell phone network here at the Superdome.
It happens at the Saints games.
We call it Mardi Gras phone when our phones don't work. Like, there's a lot of people all in one spot together, and we lose reception. Yeah, it happens in the game.
At Sugar Bowl.
I was trying to receive a phone call. I could see it. By the time I answered it, the signal had dropped again.
And any other event where people pack the Mercedes-Benz Superdome.
Anytime you get a congregation of 60, 70,000 people in one area, it's always problematic on the wireless network.
But now there's a solution to weak cell phone service at the stadium. AT&T upgraded the cell phone towers by installing 1,000 antennas inside and outside of the Superdome.
Making phone calls, sending pictures, or even uploading video during games should be easier on the new network.
We built it to house Super Bowl levels of crowds, so we're anticipating it could service over 100,000 people.
Sports fans like Pamela Joseph Carey are excited about the changes.
Because now I can receive my phone calls without being dropped.
And Saints fan Michael Becknell plans to give it a test run during the playoff game this weekend.
We'll find out on Saturday if it works. I got tickets, so yeah, that'd be great if it worked. And I actually could call someone at the game.
And the new system will improve cell phone service at Champion Square. And as far as across the street on Porteous, it will be active during the Saints playoff game on Saturday and the BCS game on Monday. On your side at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
All right, Tiffany, thanks. Even at the Saints game this past Sunday, much improved service. Even if you're not an AT&T customer, you'll still see improvements with your service at the Superdome because any cell phone provider can connect to that new network.